Check the save, this is staring at the save. This is error repeater. Major steering. This is called GPS, GPAT. You can see there's latitude, longitude, course, and monsoon. Now we are in anchor, so this snapped a lid up. This rudder could have automatic rudder floating heads. Well, you can see the symbol of yellow mark, that is the location of another ship. From this we sail our ship from one origin to another origin. This is called AI system. Other vessel details, how far it is, what is the bearing. You will get the ship details. If you enter any ship details, you see all the number and the details of the ship coming. So I will not go through anything. No, this is BHF. Through we could do contact and DSC. This is another GPS, very small GPS. This is my ship. This is a tanker of more than 50,000 GOT. This is also one GL repeater, and these are azimuth circle from which we can take the manual bearing of a ship. You can see a ship there. You can take a manual bearing from the ship through this. Through this we see the point and target there. And after that it loop into this mirror. Inside we will get the course. There's a line inside it. Okay. Then this is the engine controlling system. It's called telegraph. Through which telegraph means that we give indication to the engine room that we need first aid. This slow head, half head, full head, whatever the RPM required. And this is the RPM indicator. This is a telephone, this is an indicator, this is a SAT. Search and rescue transponder. And this is a permanent discharge. We have to carry this to the left head to lock it. Whatever it is, nothing else. Many more things are there. Let's check it out. This is the place. This is a chart. This is also emergency VHF. Three emergency VHF. This one another VHF. This is called LDS lamp. Search and rescue lamp. And your complex computer, this is called Android barometer. This is called Android barometer. Let's come to the radio room. These are radio rooms. This is the Furuna SSB MFHF. Through this, we are in emergency and safety, requiring security, and distress purpose. We use these equipments. So we save ourselves. This is another clock, very old clock. You see, these are facing the weather. A lot you have to see. This is NVDP printer, but now it's not working. The printer, and thank you very much. Watch out, you'll get more videos uploaded on my channel. Thank you very much. If you like this video, then please subscribe my channel. I will get to you another videos soon, which you will get some learn something. But whatever they are in safe, you could check it and see it and get some little knowledge about that. After joining the ship, I'm not getting any problem holding this. Thank you very much.